Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is risk aversion. It's not always the risky solution that will bring you the best reward, and sometimes it is the best to take the safest route. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Risk aversion is behavior of humans who, when exposed to uncertainty, will always try to lower that uncertainty. For example, if the person gets stuck in a traffic, then they can either wait and just go with the flow or try to find an alternative route or shortcut. Of course, taking another route doesn't mean that you'll get to your destination quicker. In fact, it might even take longer. So risk-averse people will most likely stick with their standard route, while risk-seeking people will try to find alternative options. Risk aversion is also a popular term when it comes to trading or investing. Usually, the biggest potential rewards come with the greatest risks. Risk-averse people are happy to reduce their potential gains if they can also reduce the risk that is involved in the deal. There is an ongoing debate about whether it's good or bad to avoid risks in your life, and I think there are advantages and disadvantages. From one side, it's good because it limits your potential losses, and that is what really matters in the long run. From the other side, avoiding risks can massively impact your ability to work towards and achieve your goals. In the end, I believe that there needs to be a certain balance, and you have to look at each situation individually to decide what is the best option for that particular situation. Even avoiding risk is sometimes risky, so the main thing is to take action, as that will enable you to move forward in your life. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what risk aversion is and how it works. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.